promised the Holy Spirit, and he told them to wait in Jerusalem until they had been filled with power. Why? Why did they have to wait? Because they had walked with Jesus for 3 years. They could have just gone out. You remember when he sent them out 2 by 2 and they cast out demons, they healed the sick. So they had some power in them, but it wasn't enough. So even us, likewise, in order for us to make an impact in our generation, we have to wait upon God. We need to receive power when the Holy Spirit comes upon us. When the Holy Spirit comes upon us, we are going to be unstoppable. When the Holy Spirit comes upon us, people are going to come here, and as we worship, the presence of God is going to be so powerful that the sicknesses, demons, won't be able to stand. Why? Because the Holy Spirit.